Right now, I'm continuing on where I left off. I just want to go check just some of the stuff to see what's going on.
After the war, the survivors built cities in the skies, on the seas, but the dead.
I have my torch on and it randomly turned on its audio. What the hell?
I have another job for you.
I'm flattered, but I still don't really know you.
Old habit. I work for Corvus.
Ah, a spy.
My job is to keep tabs on threats to Fort Tarsis. I have an agent embedded with the Regulators, a group of smugglers. She keeps the really dangerous stuff from the wrong buyers. But her last...
Who are they?
Like I said before, I'm betting Dominion. Which means trouble's coming our way.
Big trouble, if you're right.
I think trouble's your idea of fun. Start by meeting my agent at a Regulator camp here. Learn what else she knows and go from there.
We'll get it done.
Now let's ride. Sorry everyone, I just woke up, so my I'm just trying to get myself back together right now.
Headed for a Regulator camp.
Her agent will be there.
Undercover. Tassin gave me a picture so we can identify her.
So, what's the latest intel these days on Regulators?
Still the same smugglers they've always been. Anything of value is fair game. Plus the usual rumors of secret hideouts in the area. They have to keep all that stuff somewhere.
Question is, why would the Dominion be involved?
I hope Tassin's wrong about that. I'm looking forward to being a wartime cipher. Should be coming up soon. Keep an eye out. We're skirting the edge of Scar territory.
Hmm. got trouble. The camp's been overrun. I'm clearing them out.
Looks like you've got dead regulars, is there?
Owen, can you identify Tassin's agent?
I'm not seeing her. Could still be alive. I don't think animals killed these people. Is there anything useful at the site? Since we've rescued Matthias. You know, Tassin's right. It has to be the Dominion stirring in the pot. Spritz.
Fort Tarsus cannot become another Freemark.
There's more dead regulators outside the cave. Maybe they were defending their hideout.
I guess Dominion don't take prisoners.
Sorry about that, had an important phone, well, important text that I had to get to.
Some kind of field has to be affecting your suit.
here we are. The Dominion. Yeah, and they've got Tassin's agents. Best Milo.
Give us the relic. We know it's here.
I don't know what you mean.
Then I'll show you. No. That's not how we conduct business. I find that pain is no substitute for money. So let's negotiate.
The relics, not for sale.
See, progress. You do have it. Now name your price, and we all walk away with something.
Relics are dangerous.
Only if you're careless. Do I look careless?
You look like a dark warlord.
And now we get down to business. I can't believe this. Are we really in a firefight with Dominion?
Well, I am. You're sitting in a chair somewhere.
Professional soldiers use us. Scars, maybe, but not like this.
Bullets work on both, huh?
I didn't say it wasn't exciting. Just be careful.
Clear.
You did it. But what about Tassin's agent? She's still alive.
Sense of it. This can't be for nothing.
What about the one they call the Monitor? He took the relic.
And I'm getting it back.
These were classic Dominion tactics. Total carnage and no witnesses.
What are they doing this far south?
I don't know, but it involves relics. That won't end well.
My javelin's grounded again.
It's that shield generator. Push them back. We can't let them interfere. Watch it. Look. Try to disable that machine. I have the specs. I think I can override it. Hold here! I'll try to deactivate it.
Great place to die, Olin!
I am getting you down. Yeah, that's got it. Stay close now. pretty serious looking too. Watch yourself.
I can still catch the monitor.
Better hurry, he's gonna hit start. Too far. Dominion must have big plans for guarding the monitors in our neighborhood.
We just need to make sure he never comes back.
You see, this is why I want to be out there with you. Show bad people the door.
Not as easy as it looks.
Okay, show bad people the door at the end of a very large gun. Still got a trail. Keep it up. We might have a shot at this.
That's all we need.
Lieutenants, how they feel. All right, you can't.
because I put them down.
Freelancers boast of courage they never have. It's why they're extinct.
I'm alive and well, you son of a...
He's gone. Save your breath. Let's head back to the Force. I'll let Tassa
know. Of course, they use that stupid line. Three more left.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, and since I promised my brothers I wasn't going to continue on with the story as much, I'm going to do some random missions, but first I need to use the bathroom.
Thank you.
Okay, and I am back. Let's, let's just start a random mission. Also, in about 45 minutes, I'm going to be checking on my food. And now I'm going to go join a random mission. So this is going to be fun. Also, stay hydrated, people. Look alive, people. Yeah, this stream's only going to be for about 2 to about new travels unlock. Yeah. Huh, that's something cool to know.
That's the last of them.
I can still catch the monitor.
Better hurry, he's gonna hit start.
Oh, I just did this one.
Too far. Dominion must have big plans for a guy like the monitors in our neighborhood.
We just need to make sure he never comes back.
You see, this is why I want to be out there with you. Show bad people the door.
Not as easy as it looks.
I can show bad people the door at the end of a very large gun. Listen to recent? Talk it out?
Does this look like they dropped by for tea?
Okay, memories. Big loads here. Damn. So I just opened that really large gun. Hey, watch it. Another one of the monitor's lieutenants. It's over. Score one for the freelancers.
Yes. Congratulations on walking straight into my trap.
Owen? Owen, what's happening?
I don't know. He's...
obviously more powerful than you. I think it's important to take a measure of one's adversary. And I find you... lacking.
Yeah. Ask your lieutenants how they feel. All right, you can't, because I put them down.
Freelancers boast of courage they never have. It's why they're extinct.
I'm alive and well, you son of a...
He's gone. Save your breath. You best head back to the fort. I'll let Tassa know we need to talk.
Okay, I gotta adjust that volume because Jesus, that was ridiculous. Continue doing some of these random missions so I can level up a bit.
Is there anything useful at the site? Oh, there's some kind of recording there.
Dominion have attacked the camp. I can't reach Tarsu. Looking for the Regulator hideout at these coordinates.
That was Tarsu's agent. I'll need to decrypt the coordinates and... Hang on, Scar's on the move. Tessa's right. Has to be the Dominion stirring the pot.
you have those coordinates?
Yep, got it. It's not far.
And I'm going to the hideout now. We can't wait.
You sure about this? Taking on the Dominion isn't like fighting a pack of wolverines.
When evil people knock on your door, you don't hide. You kick their ass back to whatever hole they crawled out of.
Stop the fire before it spreads.
Fort Tarsus cannot become another Freemark.
There's more dead regulators outside the cave. Maybe they were defending their hideout.
I guess Dominion don't take prisoners.
Okay, sorry, just had a real important thing. Had to double check, make sure it was done. There we go. That's all I had to do. Wow, that took a heck of a lot less time than I've been. At least that will help out later on.
Has to be affecting your suit. A smuggler's cave, it would seem.
Anything you could want for a price.
Looks like that includes Shaper relics.
Maybe this will turn it off?
Yeah, not at the moment, but it gives me something to work with. Let's get moving.
I guess someone hasn't seen the cutscene, so I guess this is what happens when you wait? Question mark? have no idea what's going on right now. Crap, I think I'm stuck. Okay, give me a quick second and I'll be right back, people.